I always knew at a young age that I wanted to do something healthcare related. And in undergrad, I actually had some dental work done, and I'm a bit of a talker. I ended up asking so many questions to the dentist that they handed me a mirror, and I was like, wow, you know, this is something that I have never known anything about my entire life, but this is interesting. The faculty and the mentors that I've had here, they've not only supported me in all of my endeavors, but they've pushed me. And so I feel very prepared for anything that will come my way after I graduate. I am so incredibly happy with my decision to come to Midwestern. I know for a lot of people, they never get that sense like, oh, this is where I want to be and what they do in life. And I knew the second that I walked on this campus for my interview, I was like, this is the place for me. This is where I want to be doing what I want to do. And so I'm just so happy that Midwestern has given me the opportunity to shine and to grow.